Hey guys, so Darren Bros here, Nathan Abbey. There goes Ash behind the camera, and a new friend, Mr. Tom Tardiff.
Hello, Mr. Tom.
Number three.
Oh yeah.
He's joining for our weekend away at EGX London 2014. We're in the airport, having a beer, obviously, to kick off holiday.
Yum.
And,
Ooh, sorry.
How are you doing?
I zoomed in on your beer the wrong way, I'm sorry.
Oh, right. Yeah, and we're getting ready to get on the plane to go over to London. It's gonna be good.
Here we are! I'm filming you.
All right.
And I'm filming you, and now I'm filming me. We're walking down here, we're going to hand in our car. 1935
on the train, no one talks. No one talks on the train.
No one talks on the train, so it's weird.
I don't. Meeting up with the kids, and then to our place, ready for tomorrow.
Welcome, Mr. Gilson.
In between here and there is Chelsea Football Club, next to where I used to live. There is a cemetery next to where I used to live, and there is a river off this map, which is not
very depressing.
It's gonna be good. But I can't work in fast food all my life. And it's the morning. Hello, morning. How's it going?
It's alright.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You excited?
I am excited.
Yeah? EGX, awesome. Baby.
What?
EGX, baby. Let's do this.
EGX.
I love grumpy people in the morning. Morning tea.
McDonald's breakfast, day one.
It's good. It was killing me, but it was good.
And you feel it clogging your arteries?
Well, he's just looking at me.
Oh, it's a red so close to my face.
Sorry. Anyway.
Natural face.
Oh, yeah.
This looks so bad for me.
What we need? It is my camera versus yours, my friend. We have living gaming, Nathan Trump in the gladiator pits. How do you feel, Nathan?
I feel good. I've trained all my life for this.
You do know you're fighting.
I'm adoring fan base standing over there waiting for
you. You do realise you're fighting Dwayne Johnson.
Dwayne who?
Dwayne, yeah. Exactly. You got this. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older than... Excitement! Okay, here we go. EGX London, baby! Oh, yeah! And what did we just play?
I don't know. I know what it's called, but it's fun.
That was awesome.
Throw a ball at each other.
And who won?
I think I did.
You won. And why did he win?
Because I kept getting hit by a bus.
I love your character, Kim. He's amazing.
Nice. Overpowered.
Indie game section, baby, oh yeah.
Oh my god. This place is awesome! So many people, so many things, so many games, so many everything, yes!
You recorded it?
Yeah. Oh yeah!
Alright.
Tree fly. You're amazing. Oh my gosh. We're really close to playing Aliens Isolation. I know you. Oh, wait, sorry.
Sorry?
I know you're super scared of this game.
I haven't played it yet, so I don't know. But I think I'm
going to
be super scared.
You're going to be scared. Look forward to it?
Maybe. We'll see afterwards. I'm not looking forward to it. I want to play it, but I think I'll hate it.
Do you reckon you'll get...
I'll still play the whole game when it comes out, like Outlast.
Do you reckon you'll get through quicker than me?
No. No.
That's if I get through it.
I'm scared.
I know.
I am ready to play The Witcher and get some dragons in the face.
Alright.
See you on the other side.
Nate, how was Aliens Isolation?
Never again.
Oh my god, I've never seen you like this! Look what it's done to you!
Yeah.
Look what it's done to you, my friend! EGX London, sad face. But we'll be back tomorrow!
Day one!
Happy face!
Day one.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. We are here today to do the pizza challenge. The pizza challenge involves a 14-inch pizza, standard. Cheesy bites.
Standard.
Fairly standard. Lots of meat, lots of goodness. All put on the same pizza, and it's all going to be eaten, every single piece. We did last year, and he died. I do this year, and I'm not going to die. Okay.
Well, you hope.
I hope I'm not going to die, yeah. Yeah, pizza challenge every year. It's exciting, it's painful, but it's worth it. And yes, I'm going to try this time too.
And you've got nothing more to say than it's going to be easy.
That's nice. That's Touché. What I like to hear.
Touché.
It's gonna be easy. Okay. I'm recording. Okay, so just other pizzas arrived.
This is the challenge.
Just the scale.
Three world class pizzas. They need to go.
In the bellies.
The table's not big enough.
No, the table's not better. Look, they're actually using what they use to make the pizzas because they haven't got plates big enough. Okay, the next time you see us, we're gonna be.
In pain.
In pain.
I may have miscalculated on how many cheesy bites.
What is that you said, Mr. Tom?
Easy.
Easy. I have to stick by that to save face.
Okay, so we are halfway through. How's.
I don't know whether to be proud or ashamed, but I'm not even touching the sides yet. But I'm happy.
Disgusting! How are we, Mr. Nathan Abbey?
I'm touching the sides of the seat, but it's going alright. I think it's been about 5 minutes, maybe, since you left these pizzas here. It's not been long. he just disappeared.
He's already looking at us with disgusting faces. Yeah. He's smirking beforehand, now he's just shaking his head.
Yep. Since you last came, we had dips.
Yeah.
Yum! And we had salad bowls beforehand, look. Poof. And we got fizzy drinks. And we got pizzas. Okay, we're doing good, we're gonna carry on, and we'll see you in a bit.
Let's finish this bitch.
Tom, challenge complete.
Yeah, unfortunately they've already taken our plates.
Challenge complete.
Name Navi.
I just
finished his last piece. Challenge complete.
Oh yeah. The guy from staff there just described
as unbelievable.
When the member of staff has never seen that, you know you got something special.
Yeah.
Stick around.
Covered in grease.
I feel so dirty.
We're not entertained!
Oh. There he is.
Nope. They probably take the mattress off that, and the mattresses off your bed, and like lay them on the floor.
Yeah.
And then we can just chill on the floor and like sit down and be like.
You still hungry?
Just some cookie dough. Nice package.
More dough.
Dough. More dough. This one's sugarier than the last.
Wait, your dessert.
Okay. I want one. Gosh, I'd say you're 14 inch pizza.
It's on top, but he's.
I could eat more.
I have more self respect.
I did get a bit of a funny look when I actually ordered dessert after the waiter left.
Looks like that's gone too. Touché!
Yeah.